I don't know if I have ever seen anything as perfect as mochi and waffles snuggling in the shape of a heart.